When I came to Macon in 2005, I saw what everyone who moves here sees, a beautiful city, gorgeous architecture, a wonderful place to live, and I also saw neighborhoods that needed help. And with our continuing partnership between the city and Mercer and the Housing Authority, Historic Macon, In-Town Neighborhood Association, we saw an opportunity, and the College Hill Corridor Commission was formed.
The College Hill Corridor is an effort, a grassroots effort of neighbors, students, professors and faculty and city officials to see the neighborhood grow, to see it be both hip and historic. And the planning process was so open, and all those opinions went into the pot, and out came a really beautiful master plan that the community owns.
The beauty of the commission was that these were people who really loved this place and wanted to make this place better and didn't want to change anything. They just wanted to enhance what was already here.
One of the things that is vitally important to this project is to reinvigorate the residential, these wonderful historic residential neighborhoods between Mercer and downtown. And one of the greatest things about these neighborhoods is the history that's reflected in these neighborhoods. That's what gives the neighborhoods character.
We are the envy of a lot of towns because of the historic downtown and because of Mercer University and the beautiful houses that connect us.
Old buildings can take new uses, and they help shape who we are, and they build the substance of what a town is. Macon's always had so much potential, and this is really a project that could really catalyze that potential into some successes that could save historic buildings and really help us reach the tipping point.
Downtown, College Corridor, Mercer University area is really one of the safest areas in this city. And that's because there are people here who really care about their neighbors and their neighborhoods. So the College Hill Corridor is becoming a really wonderful place to live, to reside, to work, and to play.
I'm a third generation Maconite. We moved in the corridor in 2006. It's a good family environment. We have a backyard. We have a park nearby. It's a neighborhood atmosphere. So it provided a very diverse environment for us to start a family. And it was an easy transition for us. We know all of our neighbors, not just those next to us, but three and four streets over. There are activities all the time, and really enjoy the benefits of being able to walk to school, walk to a park, and walk to somewhere to eat. You cannot exaggerate how comfortable that makes the environment.
I came back to Macon in 2006 to take my dream job teaching at Mercer Law School, and I saw the vitality downtown. It was completely different from when I'd left about 10 years before, and I really became excited about my decision in terms of Macon as a place to live in addition to a place where I was really excited to work.
The ability to live, work, and play and recreate all in the same area help contribute to the fabric of our community that makes us so special. And you don't have to have a car for any of it. That's the idea of a sustainable community, a livable community, and that's what makes Macon so attractive. The ability to attract and retain talented young people is literally the lifeblood of any community.
One of the things that is vitally important to this project is creating the kind of retail that appeals to young people and to create a condensed district of retail that really brings young people together and creates a sense of community. Mercer Village is the launching pad for the whole corridor, and taking that old abandoned commercial area and converting that into a real community gathering place. It's a part of the project where we've had great early success. When you look at Ingleside Village Pizza, Jittery Joe's Coffee, and Fran Carr's Wings, and the bike shop, and now Mercer Lofts, we're going to really begin to have a college district forming around Mercer Village, and I'm very excited about it.
Every member of the quarter, whether they're a resident, a business member, or a customer, or a student, just passing through has had an opportunity to engage in the activities of the commission.
The events that try to reach a wide audience help us build some credibility for building College Town Cool and have really been the way that we've been able to brand ourselves. And in that way, I really hope that they continue as they have been, just open, low entry threshold, free and fun.
College Hill Corridor is much more than the built environment. It's much more than revitalizing housing. It's much more than having sidewalks and bike lanes. It's about quality of life. It's about creating an environment, a neighborhood, and eventually a city where people will choose to move. It's a place where our students, when they graduate from any of the 8 colleges and universities in this region, will say, I am going to choose to go to Macon, Georgia. You can have a high quality of life, a reasonable cost of living, and a great job all in the same place, and that's Macon, Georgia, and that's College Hill.
I make music in the College Hill Corridor.
I bike the corridor.
We save lives in the College Hill Corridor.
I broadcast live from the College Hill Corridor.
I play with dough in the corridor.
I check out a good book in the College Hill Corridor.
I'm earning my MD in the College Hill Corridor.
I jog in the corridor.
I found my sisters in the College Hill Corridor.
I promote Macon in the College Hill Corridor.
I'm majoring in accounting and sociology in the corridor.
We stay and meet in the corridor.
I sell home in the College Hill Corridor.
We are earning our MBA in the corridor.
I run a successful business in the corridor.
We plant our roots in the corridor.
I pray in the corridor.
We play in the corridor.
I practice retail therapy in the corridor.
I work in the corridor.
We make art a business in the corridor.
I went to college and law school in the corridor.
I make you look fabulous in the College Hill Corridor.
I find vintage treasures in the College Hill Corridor.
I believe in the public schools in the corridor.
I walk to school in the corridor.
I can't wait to go to school in the corridor.
We shoot hoops in the corridor.
We pick on the porch in the College Hill Corridor.